Hey guys, so fun question. Can you put baby in a golf cart? Definitely don't recommend you just holding baby in your lap on a golf cart. I personally feel like anything could happen. You could slam on the brakes, somebody else could bump you. Bad call, in my opinion. That's your call though. Your parents, you get to decide what you do for your child. I personally don't love that. I wouldn't do it, but we did put a car seat in a golf cart. So that means make sure that you have highway safe seat belts that are Department of Transportation approved, go for that. And then follow the same guidelines you would in your car to run the seat belt through the car seat. Just like follow, like for example, you'll notice in the picture Declan is rear facing. So follow the guidelines for his age and how he's supposed to be, which orientation, how you want baby to sit in the car, and then follow the same for installing it. Just use those seatbelt instructions. We didn't have a lot of difficulty doing this, so it was really easy. I absolutely loved doing it. It was really fun. We had a car show. Now, do I recommend you doing it where maybe it's a little faster on the road? Probably not. But if you're at the beach, or maybe you're at a car show where you're just kind of cruising along at slow speed, and everyone's being really careful, go for it. I don't see anything wrong with that. The night we went, it was a little chilly. So we did bring lots of extra blankets, so make sure that you're prepared for whatever temperature weather you're in. If it is really sunny, maybe make sure that you have some way to cover baby so it's not in direct sunlight. If it's hot, make sure he's not wearing really warm clothes, of course. And if you're able to, at that 4 month plus age range, go ahead and use sunblock. Just really be careful of things like that because it's a new thing for you. You're not thinking about it. You're just thinking about the safety of baby in the car seat. So you want to also make sure you're ready for conditions. Like I said, blankets, lots of extra blankets. You can always tuck them in. And baby may not be used to this, so you may still want to bring some of those toys. Like I personally love the little kind of, they almost look windy toys. They're plush and they go onto the car seats in the back of the headrest sometimes. I really like those. They seem to go on any car seat really well. So try those out and let me know what you think if you've ever been on a golf cart with baby. Bye, guys.